Hi, I am Neha Kumari Mondol from BCKB, West Bengal. I have secured 4th rank in GRF Horticulture 2020 and my category rank is 1 in SC category. I want to give thanks to my family, friends, senior, junior, professors. So now, coming to the main point, how was the GRF Horticulture 2020 was? So it was completely different from the other years. If you see the GRF questions of previous year up to 2019, you can find that the many more questions are from D. Singh, Deshraj, Udal Singh, Hadda, etc. objective book. But this year the scenario is completely changed. There are many statement type questions this year, in which statement 1 and statement 2 both are equally necessary to give the right answer. If you know only the statement 1 and don't know the statement 2 or vice versa, you cannot get marks in this type of question. So with memorizing, developing some basic concept in horticulture is also important. And the most important thing is the simple questions are not so simple this time. So you have to read the questions very carefully and with time also. There was a question, the botanical term for banana inflorescence. And in option there was spadix. So many students choose the answer spadix, but that is wrong. The actual answer is thyrus, because the question is not the type of banana inflorescence, but banana inflorescence is botanically termed as. So for answering these type of questions correctly, you have to read the questions very carefully. And in some questions like toady is harvested from unopened spathe or unopened spadix. This is so much confusing. Simple question, but this is confusing. So you have to read very carefully the question at first. So now, coming to the next point, the preparation strategy. I have started my preparation in fourth year with the basic horticulture book. Then I read the Gloucester's Horticulture, Instant Horticulture, the Essence Horticulture book. The Essence Horticulture book is important for GRF students, because in this book many new things like the gene actions etc. are given, and you can read many topics from this book at a little time. So I think this book student can read. And I have solved many objective books like Hadda, Deshraj, D. Singh, Udal Singh, Tesar of Fruit Science, Mission Horticulture, etc. I have read also a bit of Handbook of Horticulture also, and this time 5 or 6 questions are there from Handbook of Horticulture. This book is very big in 2 volume, but if you want to give the all answers in GRF, you have to read Handbook of Horticulture also. And try to prepare note from first, so that you can see that note before the GRF, because then you can't see the all the topics. So make note of important things. And students who start preparation from third year, they should read basic books or textbook at first, like in vegetable Thamburaj D. Singh, in fruit science Ranjit Singh, etc., because these books help them to gather some knowledge, some basic concept. And this is for all the preparation strategy. And solve also objectives, try to participate in quizzes, and so this is all. Best of luck for the next year GRF students. Thank you for watching.